Good morning children, welcome back to today class. The last class we learn about patterns. Today we are going to next section, symmetry. Symmetry, S-Y-M-M-E-T-R-Y, symmetry. The symmetry means the state of having two half of match each other exactly size, shapes, letters, etc. Two half of match that each other exactly size shapes. Okay, look at your shape is said to be symmetrical. Is one of the shape is exactly same as the other half. One of the shape exactly same as the another half. Just look at the butterfly pictures. Here, look at butterfly. Just draw the lines. Here comes to here. Both sides comes to same half. Isn't it? One half shapes comes to same exactly others half also. So both sides comes to equal. That is called the symmetrical. Okay. Now look at the another pictures. We can divide it into symmetrical half. That is symmetrical half. The both sides comes to same half. Then flowers also. Line symmetry. When a line a divides the pictures, is the middle to get two equal half. Two equal half. The half are said to be symmetrical. The line is called the line symmetry. The line is divided the picture to the middle. To the middle to equal half. The half said to be symmetrical. First part half symmetrical. Second part half symmetrical. Look at that is line of symmetry. That is dotted lines comes no. That is comes to line of symmetry. That half comes to symmetrical half. Here and a symmetrical half. The same pictures also here. That is comes to line of symmetry. That is symmetrical half. Look at the exercise. Complete the following pictures so that right and left side looks symmetrical. Here. Left side one pictures comes the right side also comes to same picture, isn't it? So you can draw the same pictures. Here right side comes to one pictures, so you have right draw the left side also draw the same pictures. The same also third one comes to right side one pictures, so you right draw the same off to the left side. This is a homework children's D E F. Just draw and draw the other half of symmetrical. Look at this second example. Tick the images which are symmetrical. Symmetrical means comes to two equal half comes to same as the another half. Just look at the pictures. Here left side and right side both sides are equal. No, that is not a symmetrical. Just look at the glass, the second picture. Just draw the line of symmetry will be there. Look at left and right side. Both sides are equal half. That is a symmetrical. Then hen. Left and right side are equal. No, that is not a symmetrical. Then leaf comes to yes. Middle you get to two equal half. So both sides are equal. That is a symmetrical. Then cup. Both sides are equal. That is a symmetrical. Then egg comes to symmetrical. No, that is not a symmetrical. Then look at the leaf. Here comes to middle of to get equal of. Here no. So left and right side not a same. So that is not a symmetrical. Then rat. Left and right side are equal. No, that is also not a symmetrical. Here, draw the line of symmetry for the following English letter. C comes to vertical or horizontal. You can draw the line of symmetry. Just look, draw the C letter line of symmetry. That is line English alphabet. C comes to draw the line of symmetry. C. Then A comes to vertical. Then X also comes to vertical. Then E also comes to horizontal. Then M comes to vertical line. That is line of symmetrical. Dear children, I hope you understand the symmetrical. Just to take your note and pencil, write a symmetry, line of symmetry and do the exercise in your class work note. Thank you children.